हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज हिमांशी फ्रॉम गुरुकुलम ज्ञानोदय विद्यापीठ. वेलकम टू आवर क्लास यूकेजी. किड्स, यू हैव लर्न्ड काउंटिंग फ्रॉम 0 to 100 इन योर प्रीवियस क्लास. टुडे वी विल लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ टेंस एंड वंस. व्हेन यू स्टार्ट काउंटिंग फ्रॉम वन, सी यू राइट 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These all are one digit number. Only one is alone, two is alone. These are one digit number. And these lives in one's house. Its house name is ones. O for ones. What comes after 9? 10. 1, 0, 10. 10 is a two digit number. 1 and 0. It has two digits. But this house is very small. Two digits can't stay here. So this one needs a new house. So, its new house is tens. T for tens. Now, we have two houses. Ones and tens. 1 to 9, one digit number lives in one's house. And two digit number. So, the right side number is of one's family. And the left side number, that is here 1, is 10's family. So now, what comes after 10? Yes, 11. This is 1's house and this is 10's house. So here, 1's house has 1 and 10's house also has 1's. So 1 and 1, 11. Here, 1 10's. And 1 1's. And after 11, 1 2. Now, how many 1's is here? 2. 2 1's. And how many 10's? 1 10's. 1 10's. Sorry, 1 10's and 2 1's. 12. Now, 1 3, 13. How many 1's here? 3 1's. And how many 10's? 1 10's. 1 3, 13. Same as in 14. Here, 4 1's and 1 10's. What comes after 14? Yes, 15. How many 1's here? 5. 5 1's and 1 10's. Then 1 6. Now 1's are 6 and 10's same 1. 1 10's, 6 1's. 1 10's, 7 1's. 1 10's, 8 1's. After 18, 19. 1 10's and 9 1's. What comes after 19? 2 0, 20. Very good. 2 0. Now, how many 1's are here? 0. No 1's. And 10's? 2 10's. 2 10's and 0 1's. This 20. Okay. So let's see, I have drawn some pictures here. We will pick 10's from these balls. So count the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I am making a bundle of 10. How many bundles here? 1 bundle. 1 10's. And how many balls are remaining? 1, 2, 3, before. These are not tense. So we can't group them in tense. So one tense and four ones. How many tense bundle here? One. Only one bundle. So we write here one tense and how many ones? Four ones. Four ones. One tense and four ones. So when we combine it, 1, 4, 14. Okay. Now let's bind these balloons in the tense bundle. Count the balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I will make a bunch of 10 balloons. One bunch. Okay. Now, how many balloons are remaining? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is also 10. So we will make a other bunch. Two bunches of 10, 10. One bunch and two bunch. 1, 10, 2, 10, 2, 10. So we write 2 in the tens column and here no balloon is remaining. So ones column has 0 because no balloons here alone. This is 1, 10, 2, 10s. 2, 0, 20. 2, 10s. No ones. Okay. What are these? Toffees. So let's bunch them in tens bundle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, now these are 10 toffees in one bunch. This is a bunch of 10 toffees. Now let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again 10. So we will bind it in the bunch of 10. 1, 10, 2, 10. And how many toffees are remaining? 1, 2. 2 toffees left. 1 bunch and 2 bunch. 1, 10, 2, 10. So we'll write 2 in the tens column and 2 ones. So we write 2 in the ones column. 2 tens, 2 ones. 2, 2, 22. Okay. Now we do an activity. Let's start activity. I have some sticks here and some numbers and rubber bands. We will count these sticks and bind them in the bunches of tens. Okay, let's start. So count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. These are 10 sticks. 1, 10 bunch. So we bind them with the rubber band. These are 1, 10. Okay. How many tens? 1, 10. Now let's count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Again 10. We will bind them again. One more bunch of 10. 1, 10, 2, 10. How many tens? 2 tens. Okay. Let's count again. 1, 2, 3. These are not 10. We will not bind them. Okay. Now tell me, how many tens we have? 1, 10, 2, 10. 2, pen. And how many sticks are there? Three. Three ones. Two tens, three ones. Two three, 23. These are 23 sticks. Two tens and three ones. Let's do once again. Now we will make one more bunch of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's bind them. One more 10. Okay. Now count again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more bunch of 10. Now, these are only 2 sticks. These are 2 ones. How many tens we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many tens? 4 tens. 4 tens. And 2 ones. 4 tens and 2 ones. 4 to 42. How many sticks we have? 42 sticks. 4 to 42. So kids, you can do this activity at your home. You can take sticks or match sticks. Okay, so do this activity at home. So kids, have you enjoyed this activity? This was all about the concept of tens and ones. So please do practice this concept at your home. We will do more activities and more concept learn in our further videos. So please stay tuned for more videos and do not forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.